Hi, it's Aydin here, bagpiper. Today I'm going to take you through how to do the GDE grace notes on your practice chanter. Let's get started. So what I want you to first do is try and once you have all your fingers lined up on the practice chanter, we initially want to make them sound really big, so really large, so that you get the proper technique. Just like this. So, just make sure you have that, and you should be all good.